Hello and welcome back to Void.
Hey guys.
Right, we're back and we've been doing a little bit of off-screen work, which was
hectic.
I think I died like twice, so I'm down to like 5 lives.
I died twice too. I think I'm down to 7.
Yeah. But if we come up, we'll show you what we've been doing. We've just been lighting, and as you can see, we've been blocking. Well, look, it's going to be daytime too. We might have a good chance here.
Go.
It's going to be a nice day. As you can see, all the dirt everywhere. We've been blocking things up. This way.
And it was hectic. Everything kept spawning out still.
Yeah, they just like pouring out of these buildings.
If you listen to this room,
I was just going. We're assuming that this building here is the smeltery. Well, we're hoping that this building.
It looks like a smeltery. We actually haven't got into it yet to find out.
You just see all the fire coming out of it and stuff. You're right, you're behind me.
Oh yeah, I nearly walked off a bloody.
Don't walk off a cliff.
Alright, you ready? Whoa!
Alright, I'm gonna block that section off. They're coming off from the top already.
You wanna go in?
Yeah, let's go.
I'm going in. Get your torches.
Torch
you torch, I'll defend.
Yeah.
Go. Oh, there's a cat.
Oh,
it's scared the crap out of me. This does look like the blocks you use. Seed bricks.
Alright,
witch. Please. Ah, something else is in there. It's the cat. Now, we don't have pickaxe, guys, so with these spawners, we have to do the old school. Hopefully that works. Block them off with torches.
This is definitely a smeltery of some form.
Creeper down there. Hang on. Let me deal with him. Got him. I hear those wither cats everywhere. I need to eat.
Alright, I might want to set a stairs somewhere, darling.
Coming up. Just gotta eat. I hear those wither cats though.
So do I.
Can we go up more?
No, not more. Another floor.
Alright, you light, I defend.
Anvils, oh wow.
What's down there? Oh wow. Oh, pumpkin. So I want to go down there, but I don't want to go down there.
Oh no, I fell.
Oh no. Oh, creeper's coming after you.
I heard him. Oh no.
I'm gonna get my torches out. Another spawner here.
Shot. This is so dangerous.
This is one of the most hectic mod packs I've ever played. What's that down there? It's like smoking.
That's the smeltery part. I'll show you don't fall in these holes.
I think we're lit up, but I've got to go up again to light the rest.
Let's just maybe put some things in these so we don't fall through.
Yeah, I'm going to build a staircase. Yeah. Light up the roof.
Yeah.
What is that smoke?
Oh, this is so dank. It's from the smelter. That's what that is.
Okay. I better go up again. Alright, I'm gonna build straight up.
Did you have a look in these? Look, a reward bag.
Oh, did you? I haven't looked
and
though.
And a smeltering recipe, so we're definitely in the smelter.
So we're just going to figure out.
I like two boats. I like two boats. Are you serious?
A boat?
Boats. What the hell is a boat going to do for us here?
I don't know. So are these the smelteries and we just have to fix them, do you think?
I'm assuming.
So we take some of the blocks maybe. Oh, we can't. We got that pickaxe.
That was my bad, guys. Alright, so, well, we're here.
Did you go into those crates down there?
Yeah, that's where I got the reward bag that gave me 2 boats.
Oh, lovely. Alright, we are definitely here, and I definitely think this is... Oh, look at that mess down there.
Okay, seems we are here. Where the hell is, what's his name?
The guy, Matt. Now, was Matt different? Where's my book? Oh, I lost my book when I died before.
I did not, so did I, and I have another one.
We're going to have to just have a look around, I guess, and see if we can find Matt. Because he was meant to be at the smeltery, yeah?
I'm going to get it.
Might have to, I don't want to fall in it because we won't be able to get out because we've got my pickaxe.
There's a lot of stuff in there.
Oh wow. Is it dying or are you killing it?
No. Oh my god, more zombies.
Where are they coming from? Oh, is that how you get in?
Oh, you withered away. I wasn't watching.
So I'll continue to break that one while you come back and get your bag.
Yep.
It's sort of breaking. I'm hoping it fully breaks and then we should be able to... We won't get the block though.
No, that's right. I'm going to clear out the room in there.
Oh, he glitched through the wall. Okay. There's a spawner right where I just broke that block.
Okay, cool.
So that's not cool. It's not cool at all. Well, I'm going to have to break beside it, yeah? Let's see if we can do this, and then we might be able to get rid of some of these mobs out of here. Oh!
Oh, I heard that.
He snuck up on me. Where did he come from? Is it because he just spawned because it's a spawner?
Maybe.
I think they're spawning through the walls. Alright, so losing your pickaxe on this game is not a good idea.
Oh,
God. Watch out. Oh, gosh. Die. I'm withered. Please don't let me live wither away. Let's eat up and let's start popping some mobs. Well, I've tried to. Oh, I'm getting withered again. Oh my gosh, this is terrible.
Break that next one.
I don't know if I'm getting withered. Nope, right.
Just watch your health. Your food, switch.
You break us, Sat. You go. Keep going. Yeah, go. Oh, it hit me.
Whoa.
Okay, the witch spawner, I hate. Start putting some torches on them if you can. I don't know if it's going to work though because we can't get all sides.
I'll break this bottom and watch yourself.
Oh no, really?
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm worried.
There's a pumpkin in there too.
Yeah, I saw that from the top.
Come on. They're fighting each other by the sounds of it.
Go.
And gone. Oh, wait a sec. He's going for it.
Go. I'll hit you.
I'm blocking.
Yep.
Torches going everywhere.
Ship it with a cat.
And then he died.
I'm going to die.
Get out of there.
Alright. Have we done it?
I believe we might have. Wow.
Alright, let's get this done. Yeah.
Okay, well. And that was all for nothing. Where the hell is he?
Let's get this pumpkin.
Excuse me, guys.
When we get back, we should be able to claim that reward. Well, he's not in here. Should I block this off just in case? With some dirt, I'm going to. Just in case. So there's no little room in here that, like,
not
all the
that
other...
I can see. Like, in the other buildings.
Yeah.
So we're going to have to go for another building.
Alright. You want to pick a building?
Not particularly.
Have we gone inside this one here?
This one where?
This side. In there. Oh, yeah, we did.
Yes.
Now, see this? Should we dig down one? Where's this smoke coming from? It's coming through the floor. Should we just dig and see?
I'll break this block right
if down. Not, you know, whatever. But I'm curious because that wasn't in the other one, was it?
I believe it might have been. I don't know.
Anything down there?
Oh, hang on, actually.
I'm going to go check the other one quickly while you do that. You just fill some walls in at the same time.
Yeah.
Filling in the wall.
You think he's hiding under a smelter?
I don't know. Well, it's probably not the greatest place to be hiding. Yep, the other one does have
hey,
it too.
What's that?
I don't know. I'm coming in though.
An incest smoker.
Oops, I just put dirt on it. Does it do anything?
Not that I can see.
Well, he's not here.
Nope.
So we're going to have to go for another building, and it's getting dark.
Oh, what's this one over here look like?
Oh, I was popping the window in.
Kitchen,
this definitely looks like it is the smell tree, though, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, where are you then, Matt?
If any of you guys know where Matt seems to be hiding out, I'm pretty sure it's Matt.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was Matt.
Because he's not here.
There is a room over there in this building.
Over where?
See this building here? There's a safe room. Although it looks like there's a mob in it. Not so safe. should we go for a run over there? Oh, dirt monster. You're sending dirt monsters at me.
Yep.
We could do a run for it. Maybe I should try and knock something. Oh, they're going to come and start shooting me. I don't like that. No, I don't like that. Get an arrow.
Oh, well, that's...
Definitely need to eat before we do this.
Another one over there that could be a smelter, but who knows.
You have a safe room that you can see in it? I have a quick peek. See if I can see anything. I reckon we make a run for that safe room.
This one?
Yeah. Let's see who's hiding in there. Go, 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 go. Leave me alone. Go. Oh! The problem is it's not safe. There's mobs in it. There's mobs in it. No! Don't let me die. I don't want to die. Oh, please let me. Oh, no! Oh, no, I'm going to die. I've got 1.5 hearts left. Is that creeper out of that room? I've got to go in.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll meet you back there.
Oh no, they're coming from here.
Get in, get in. Just get in and get down. And that way you only have to deal with the mobs that are in there. And I should have probably brought myself a sword. Oh well.
Right,
YOLO.
And there's nobody in there.
Oh really? Is there anything in there? Nothing in there?
Nothing.
Okay. Bad choice.
Fake safe room.
Well, it wasn't really a safe room because there was mobs in it. How am I going to get back over there? And get my stuff back. You're coming. Slowly. Another greenhouse thing. What kind of greenhouse is?
Oh man.
Is it really that bad?
Oh my god.
I need to get my stuff back. Is it outside the door?
Yeah.
Oh no.
There's a special place in the regeneration here. Nothing to help.
How am I going to do this? Can you grab my stuff?
I might be able to.
Grab my stuff and then I'll make a run for it. I'm coming in now.
Right, I'm coming in.
Oh, well I did. That was bad.
Oh shit.
Don't hit me. Let me in. Let me in. No. Oh,
oh
no.
No.
4 lives left. I don't know if I should risk that again. What should we do? definitely need to make a sword before I come over.
There must be a spawner somewhere here, let me...
It'll be upstairs. Daytime would be good right now.
No.
Well, I was pretty confident that we were going to meet Matt there.
So was I.
Disappointed.
Got the top bit clear.
Is the bottom bit clear?
Yeah, bottom bit's clear.
Yeah, I'm coming in for my stuff again.
Yeah, you can get whatever's there.
Zombie outside. Actually, no, the bottom's not clear, but I should be able to deal with these guys. Chop you off. Chop you down. Chop you down. Get my stuff.
Is there a spawner in here again? Not yet. I thought it might have
been. In the walls?
Behind the bloody bookshelf.
So what I have to do in here is, that's why I was spawning, there was a red mark in the safe room.
Alright, that's cool.
Let's get some armor back on.
Alright guys, we're going to take a short break. And we'll be back. Alright, and we're back guys. I think we sort of know roughly where to go. Roughly.
I'm just going to follow you. Oh, should I do an F7 and a quick light situation? Oh, I hear things. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Back in. Oh, skeleton, no! No, run! That'll be the safe room, were you?
Upstairs.
Should I come back up?
No, I'm out of torches. I'm coming down.
There's a skeleton in that room.
Whoa.
Oh, and a creeper by the sound of it. Alright, let's go. Let's get back down. You alright?
Yeah, I'm down. Oh, wow.
Oh, found him.
We found that. This is
bullshit. Oh, look. Tool forge.
The first river, the first strike, the first power. Let's tighten it up there. Don't go out of my shoulder anymore. I can't run anymore, so I'm dependent on others, which suck balls. Definitely would. Oh, we do have a tool forge.
Can we talk to Matt?
Yeah, let's talk to Matt.
How about I talk to Matt again?
Matt?
Hello? Hello? Let me talk to you, Matt.
An iron ingot caster.
Oh really? This stuff? I've got a full guard pattern.
A what?
A full guard pattern.
Okay, and I've got a pickaxe bed cast.
Okay, so we can create...
Nothing, because we can't talk to Matt. Matt, what's going on, man? Hello?
Matt, let me talk to you. Oh, don't tell me we came all this way, we can't even talk to Matt.
We come all this way, we can't even talk to Matt.
No. Why won't you talk to us, Matt?
I just got stuck balls. Yeah, I'll give you a melon. Trust me if I give you a melon.
He doesn't want the melon.
Alright, so... Matt don't want to talk to us. At least we found him, though.
Do you have your book, or do we need to go home and get the book?
We might need to go home and get the book.
Oh, no. Oh, alright, we found Matt, so at least we know where to come back to talk to him, I guess.
Yeah.
Where was it?
Pretty much behind the smells room.
Alright. You healed? You look like a porcupine.
Yeah,
we've
got like one.
Go. Whoa. How do we go home? Where's home?
Straight up.
Oh, I don't want to.
Go.
Go. Then where? I'm lost.
Keep going.
After all this running around, I don't know where I am.
This way. There's a slime here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh. How did he get here?
I don't know where he's going now. This way.
Is it?
I'm sure. Well, I'm sort of sure.
Alright.
Not 100% sure, though.
Is there a home over there?
Yeah.
I think we did, I don't remember, probably this way. Oh! I'm getting scared.
Over here.
Let's go then. Alright, I should be... Yeah, I know where we are now. Alright. We need to go back and get our book. Oh, you're there. Sorry, I was freaking out for a second. Well, we're getting more of the area sort of,
cleared.
Pumpkin. Yeah, cleared. Safer. It's a bit messy, but it's safer.
We're worried about the rebuild once the invasion from all these mobs have gone.
There's so many mobs in this.
In there. I got home.
I'm right behind you. Yeah,
no.
I'm stuck in you. Hello?
There we go.
Let me down.
No,
I'm pretty sure I learnt the book. The grinding book. Yeah, quest book. Got it. See if I can learn any of this stuff I've got on my picture about that. Not at book. Book, who's got the book? Is it in the city?
Yeah.
Matt is an old friend of mine who works good at the small tree, so location task. But we located him. Oh, we visited him. It's registering that we visited Matt.
Is it?
Alright, so we need to make a tool forge.
The city.
Maybe Matt. You didn't need to talk to him. Maybe you just needed to locate him. Tool
Matt
forge. Alright, so...
What do we need for that?
Not giving me... Oh. It's not giving me a recipe. There was a tool forge with him, but we can't pick it up. So I'm not sure. I'm a bit worried now.
Okay, so am I.
Oh, here we go. That popped up.
And for that, we're going to need...
Seed bricks.
Seed bricks, and we can't get seed bricks.
I need grout, charcoal... So do we have sand, gravel, and clay?
I've got a graphite bar, factory block.
Sand, gravel, and clay.
No clay.
I've got clay.
You got clay?
I've got no gravel or sand.
No gravel and sand. We need that. Okay, well that's a little bit not going to happen, I don't think, Alan.
Alright.
Well, that really sucked balls, guys. And just unlocked one quest elsewhere. Oh, here. A task where the player has to reach one or more locations.
Which one are you looking at?
Ernest. 5, 3, 5, 16, 10, 11. 127 meters away.
We need to find Ernest. Alright, should we go find Ernest?
Let's just have a look at what other ones there are. Bill. Okay, Lucy and Simon and Alice, Jason, power plant.
Where's the power plant one? Because I think I know where the power plant is.
Haley, the smeltery. Didn't we? Smeltery recipe. Hang on, I've got a smeltery recipe.
Do we?
Right there.
Where'd we get that from?
There we go.
Oh, boom. Claim reward.
Alright.
Reward bag.
Max.
I got slime balls.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I got lots.
I think I'll blame them. I think I'll blame
something bloody useful.
Oh, we should be able to go to your pumpkin page. Down the very bottom.
Pumpkin page, he says.
Yeah, because I found another pump. Hello? Manuals of me? Which pumpkin did I find? Hang on, let me look at it. It's a sad face pumpkin.
Hang on, where are the pumpkins?
That pumpkin. Manual submit, there we go. It should come up for you now.
Oh, it does.
Another reward back. Oh, I've got another donation for you. Yeah, we've unlocked a few.
Hang on, what page are we? Oh, yeah, now that pumpkin's completed. Oh, yeah, completed.
Yeah, they kind of flash a little differently when you've got them.
I've only got 2, 3. How many have we found altogether?
Only like 2 or 3. I've seen them around, but I can't get to them.
Don't flash anymore when you've found them.
Yeah.
Okay, alright, let's see. Let's make sure. Give me some loot. 210 compressed sand.
Oh, can we uncompress the sand? I want to compress the sound. I'm going to learn. Let's learn.
Learn.
Done.
Alright.
Empty my chest.
So here. I'm at a little bit of a loss.
Aye. Maybe we should,
We're going to have to go and explore, I suppose.
Should we leave it up here for maybe this episode and off screen do some more lighting up areas, fixing walls?
Isn't there another building we can go to?
You're going out again.
I'm not going out as such.
Alright, we'll go out.
It's daytime.
Well, it's, I'm more likely.
I've got no torches on me though.
I got some. I got 64.
Maybe we go there.
Where?
Over there where you've half built the bridge.
Okay.
And there's a pumpkin under the ground there.
Yeah, I don't know how. You've seen that pumpkin. I don't know how I'm going to get to
there's
that.
There's another one there too.
Where?
Right there.
Ah, nice spotting. Need a jetpack for that, and unfortunately my jetpack is out of fuel.
Alright.
Alright, so let's build this bridge. Building the bridge. And lighten up the area. Alright, you're going to have to defend me.
Oh, this is... Don't step in there. Did you just spawn behind me?
I don't know. I really don't know. I'm going to circle the building.
Is there a wither cat here?
Can you hear it? Oh, I can hear it.
Killed it. My suggestion...
Oh, this is bad.
We need to try to block this off.
Alright, hang on.
I know what this stuff does.
What does it do? What is it?
It's essence and ender.
Yeah?
It's what they use to cool the smeltery, obviously.
You're blocking it. I see what you're doing.
If
yeah.
It can... Teleport is the place that we don't want to be
teleported. Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, I don't want to be teleported. Oh, I'm walking it. Gotta get back.
Dirt monster.
Ah, hit me. Go away.
Alright. Bottom level.
There's ladders. Let's go up the ladders.
Alright.
Oh, I just heard that, This is terrible. Where are they coming from?
They're coming from everywhere.
Where are you coming from? Oh, I'm gonna die. It's gonna end badly. It's gonna end badly. Start lighting up. Oh, you've got no torches.
You light up. You light up and I'll
I'm not gonna survive this. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Right.
I've got 3 lives left.
3?
How do I make lives again?
Oh my god. I died. And I've got 3 lives left.
Alright, I'm gonna make some lives.
Alright, well. To make lives, we're going to need a lot of EMC. So, if I remember correctly, if we go to the city, we just visited the power plant, complete. So now we're just going to go to Haley, Max, Ernest, Bill, Lucy, Simon, Jason, Lisa.
Where are we, city?
And I got mines. Yay.
More wooden sickles. Yay.
Yeah, just what we needed.
No.
Alright, I think you're right. Maybe we should just leave it up here.
Yep.
At least we got another quest done quickly then. Stupid thing. And when we come back, we shall try to figure out exactly what we're doing.
Might make some more hearts in the lower off.
Well, to make the hearts, it's going to be really hard because you need the quarter hearts. Now, I don't know if you
can I've got them. Quarter hearts on me.
And three quarter hearts.
I don't have three quarter hearts.
No, there's half hearts there.
I think I've got to make these into half hearts.
That's
right. Yeah.
Yeah, because, oh yeah, you can. Have you got. I don't have enough EMC though. Okay. Yeah.
Do the Philosopher's Stone?
Yeah, the Philosopher's Stone's in one of these chests here somewhere. I don't know where
it is. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. We're gonna leave it up there, guys. Don't forget, if you're liking these this series and you want to see more of this, smash out that like button. And if you're new to this channel, hit subscribe. But until next time, bye.
Bye.